get this monster away from me. Get him away from me. Ugh.
He had just shot and killed his high school football coach. New police booking video shows the bizarre behavior of Mark Becker. Today, the jury heard from Becker, a friend, and the Butler County Sheriff.
They talk about his behavior before and after the shooting. Mark Becker is accused of killing Appleton Parkersburg coach Ed Thomas. His trial is taking place now in Allison. That's where News Channel 8's Angie Hunt joins us live. Angie?
Well, Cynthia, jurors heard an audio tape of Mark Becker's confession earlier this week, but today they actually got to watch a videotape of his odd behavior while he waited to be questioned by a DCI agent after his arrest. Jurors watched Mark Becker sitting alone in a holding area at the Butler County Jail after he was arrested, as he became agitated and started rambling, and at times shouting at Ed Thomas.
You're going to hell. I don't know how you got away with so much, but you're not getting away with it anymore. I can't judge you.
Shortly after the outburst, DCI agent Chris Calloway and Butler County Sheriff Jason Johnson come back into the room to question Becker, who, as jurors heard earlier this week, confessed to the crime. After playing the 2.5-hour videotape, defense attorneys also questioned Sheriff Johnson about Becker's odd behavior once he was taken to his cell.
And he appeared to bathe with toilet water later on, is that correct?
Yes.
Defense attorneys also called Joseph Foster, a friend of Mark Becker's, who described Becker's odd behavior late one night, about a month before the shooting.
It was just instant. He turned around. It didn't even look like him anymore. And he was very angry. He just said, "Do you know who you're talking to?"
But prosecutors questioned Foster as to whether he thought Becker's odd behavior may be related to his drug use.
But you said before that once Mark Becker started getting into drugs, he just didn't seem like himself anymore, correct?
Right.
And that he just didn't seem like the same person, correct?
Right.
Now, defense attorneys also called the doctor who made the decision to release Mark Becker from a psychiatric unit just a day before he shot Ed Thomas. Coming up tonight at 6, you'll hear what factored into her decision to let him go from the hospital. Steve and Cynthia?
All right, we'll watch for that tonight at 6. Thanks, Angie.